I uncovered redacted intel regarding a black bag operation conducted by General Shepard and carried out by Shadow Company. They were transacting American-made ballistic missiles to our allies fighting Russians in the Middle East. The mission did not go as planned.
What are you carrying this time, Graves?
If I told you, I'd have to kill you.
I bet he'd do it, too.
This is nothing but a milk run, boys. Guns for the good guys. We'll be back here at HQ for breakfast. Don't shit the bed, and there'll be bonuses all around. Find me when you're back.
Yep.
Shepard's waiting for a sit rep. Don't leave him hanging. Out.
Three containers.
That's a lot of fucking milk.
Thirsty friends. Shadow 2 to Gold Eagle Actual.
Send traffic 2.
3 Shadow Victors exiting Highway 7 Zulu. No issues, Actual.
Copy. Get that cargo delivered on time. Do not fail. Eagle out.
Do not fail. Told you this shit was important.
What's this?
3, this is Erickson. What's up?
Got a vehicle in the road.
Stand by. Coming to you.
Graves, Vance, be advised. We're held up. Sort it out now.
Handle it. Keep the line moving.
Roger that.
Reconnaissance said the route was clear of enemy activity. The reports were wrong. The shipment was spotted before it arrived at its destination.
I don't like this.
His Arabic is atrocious.
Apollo, lean out and cover him. On him. Vance, DePaulo, go help him out.
Russians executed the entire squad and got a hold of Shadow's comms. They learned Shepard was behind it. Russia gave the missiles to Hassan. Shepard's intentions were good, but the shipments were illegal and off the books. He and Graves buried it. And the cover-up is always worse than the crime. We were getting too close, and they weren't gonna let that happen. 3 missiles were stolen. We've only found 2. Hassan's got 1 more. We need to find it.
You hid this. Why?
We all keep secrets, Captain.
Why the hell wasn't I informed?
Consider yourself well informed now, John.
Oh, that's really fucking helpful, General. Thank you, but you were a day late to miss our short list. 3 of them. We only found 2.
Then point yourself in that direction and fix it.
and who fixes you, eh?
I don't need fixing.
I'm a patriot protecting my country.
Protecting your own ass.
I do what needs to be done, and no one holds me down with a roll of red tape. I know what's best for the cause.
You've lost your mind, General.
And you've forgotten what you're fighting for, John. To do good, you've got to do some bad. When we shit, we bury it. That's how it works.
Yeah. We don't bury each other with it, do we?
You need to turn off that side of your head and face down the real enemy.
You need to call off your shadow.
Graves?
Yeah.
He's a dog with a bone, and I highly recommend you don't try and take it.
This is your last chance to change your mind.
Then what?
Then after I go for him, I'm coming for you.
Órale, vaqueros! Pongan atención!
All right, listen. We are taking back your HQ. You're getting our prisoner. We are killing Commander Graves.
When?
Now. This is a fight against our own. We are not 1-4-1 and lost for Kairos on this. We're a team. Ghost team.
Good to see you again, Salman.
If you're in, take a mask. If you're not, don't.
My troops know the Fuerzas Especiales facility better than Shadow, so we'll have the advantage. Be advised. They'll be on high alert because of the prison break. We'll infiltrate the base with two ghost teams. Team one is Captain Price, Gaz, me, and one pilot. Team two is Ghost, Soap, Rudy, and Los Vaqueros. Team one will use the tunnels to get to the tarmac and commandeer a helo. My pilot will take the captain up. Team two will stand by outside until Price fires on the entry gate and lets them in to fight their way to Graves. I suspect he'll be in my HQ, defended by his best shooters. While Gaz and me locate and secure Valeria, Ghost Team 2 will find Graves and kill him. Four ghosts in the tunnel.
Copy. Our codes still work.
Affirmative. What's your status?
One click from the gate with Soap a Ghost.
Copy. Hold tight. Out.
Good work, Alejandro. Gaz, take your six. Miss Worth.
Weapons hot in manos. Heads up.
Yep.
Listen.
Traps.
Alerts. Likely connected to charges. Pichuero, Graves. Let's see. Smoke out.
Fucking hell.
It's a fucking golder. We'll have to disable them.
What is that?
No. On the wall. 12 o'clock. It's a controller. Disarm it, guys.
Done.
Good. There'll be more ahead. Listen for the sound. The lasers are moving. The pipes block them. We can time it.
Good coca.
We find Graves. Matamos espacio. All you guys.
Got it.
Expect more ahead.
Let's move up.
My men use these tunnels. We practice escape and evasion down here. Para el simulacro, vaqueros.
No olvidarlo, comandante. Los entrenaste bien.
Eres un buen soldado.
Cuando todo se termine, vendrás a mi rancho. Cocinamos una asada.
Entrenaste bien.
Eres un buen soldado. Cuando todo se termine, vendrás a mi rancho. Cocinar. Me encantaría. Órale.
Heads up for the back.
We're good.
Where's forward?
See that door? Take a left.
We're not alone.
Shadows.
How many?
Three. Take the guy on the right. Take one, I'll get the others.
Oh, shit!
That was close, Sergeant. Keep it tight.
It's a bloody maze down here.
You think you got me? This way.
Graves set traps. He didn't change the codes. Never expected to see us.
What's in there?
Takes us up to the window. Stay sharp for more charges.
Hear that? Smoke it up, guys.
Do it again, Captain.
On you. Get low. Go under.
Fire. We're in the center of the base.
Secure a helicopter.
Gus, you're with me.
Right behind you.
On your six.
Birds are yours.
Despegue, mantente comunicado.
Si, señor.
Alejandro, your pilot, any good?
He's my best. Good luck, Captain.
Gas, we're moving interior. On me.
What's the code?
627. Let's hope it still works.
Aces, boys.
Orale, on me. Copy.
Okay, I'm set.
Ghosts. On wheels up with eyes on.
Copy that. Two is inbound to the gate. You're cleared hot when target is marked.
Big Graves is in the HQ holding his ground.
Once we're in, we split up. Close air clear sweep.
With Shadows on the run, we locate Graves and kill him.
Comprende? Ghosts, preparados para atacar.
So, get the designator and mark targets for Price in the helo.
Roger that.
So, you're up. Get the marker and spot the entrance for the captain.
Good to go.
Security gate is off on the left side.
Multiple shadows on guard.
That's our target.
Let's get pre-assault fires on it. Mark the gate for fire soap.
Requesting fire. Target tagged.
Target acquired. Shots out.
Alejandro, use the chaos to cover against Valeria. Me? Go! Go! If Graves is in the HQ, we need to stop. Keep
for cover. So, air support standing by.
Target marked.
Quiet, Rancho.
Get marked. Get clear target.
Copy. Engaging your mark.
Take your belt to fire from the next tower. Take it out.
Lock quiet. Second position.
Get marked.
Copy your mark. Weapons loose.
Hit that vehicle with the heli, son.
Target marked. Fire when ready.
Target quiet. Shut down.
Wesley, fire. Grid is marked.
Copy your mark, weapon.
What do you got?
Reach your charge.
Nice.
Clear to engage all threats inside. If you see Graves, drop him.
Hey, Rudy. Sorry about your base.
Yo también, amigo.
It's it.
Three, two, one. Execute.